Assalamu alaikum, hope you all are fine. Welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss the top 15 dramas of Zain Afzal. Here is Zain Afzal. You can see he is very handsome and beautiful actor in showbiz industry. He is also a new actor in showbiz industry. His first drama debut was Piya Bedardi. Ye drama serial A plus pe laga hai. Isme inka supportive role tha aur ye inka first drama serial tha. Number second drama of Zain Afzal is Janisa. Ye drama se bhi A plus pe laga hai. Isme inka police wale ka character tha. Is drama mein inki zabardast acting thi. Is drama ke lead cast mein Gana Ali aur Noman Ejaz the. You can search on YouTube. Number third drama of Zain Afzal is Kaun Karta Hai Wafa. Is drama mein inka lead role tha. A plus pe laga hai. Daily soap drama tha. Is drama mein lead role mein opposite pe Kiran Haq thi. Number 4th drama of Zain Afzal is Badnaam. Badnaam drama serial AY Digital pe laga hai. Ali Kazmi Sanam Chaudhary ke saath inka is drama mein supportive role tha. Saath mein inki shaadi Shameen Khan ke saath hui thi is drama mein. Number 5th drama of Zain Afzal is Samvari. Samvari drama daily soap drama tha. Hum TV pe laga hai. Zainab Shabbir, Seher Khan, Usama Khan ke saath is drama mein inki badi zabardast acting thi. Ye drama top serials mein shumar hota hai aur iski ratings bahut zyada thi. Iski TRP bhi bahut zyada thi. Number 6th drama of Zain Afzal is Resham Gali Ki Husna. Ye drama serial Hum TV pe lag gaya. Ye ek funny drama serial tha. Isme inka naam Sharif tha. Number 7th drama of Zain Afzal is Iman. Ye drama serial LTN family pe lag gaya. Isme inka lead role tha. Isme inka role doctor ke taur pe hota hai jo ki Zainab Shabbir ka ilaaj karte hain. Ye ek psychiatrist hote hain. Is drama mein bahut acha role hai inka. Number 8th drama serial of Zain Afzal is Main Banch Nahi Hoon. Ye drama serial E-Max TV pe lag gaya. Zabardast drama hai. You can search on YouTube. Number 9 drama serial of Zain Afzal is Chakkar. Chakkar drama serial Ball Entertainment pe laga hai. Is drama mein lead role tha inka. Saath mein inke opposite pe Amna Malik thi. Bada zabardast drama tha. You can search on YouTube. Number 10 drama serial of Zain Afzal is Dilruba. Dilruba drama to har kisi ne dekha hai. Hania Amir hai isme. Shehro Sabzwari hai. Inka bhi lead role hai. Number 11 drama serial of Zain Afzal is Qurbatain. Qurbatain drama serial mein inka supportive role hai. Is drama mein inki shaadi arrange hui aur Deen ke saath hui thi aur inka love crush bhi thi. Is drama mein inka naam Rafael tha. Aur ye drama serial bahut zyada hit hua hai, abhi bhi chala hai. Number 12 drama serial of Zain Afzal is Fitrat. Fitrat drama mein inka supportive role hai. Inka is drama mein naam Bilal hai. Ye drama serial chal raha hai, you can see. और इसमें ये बहुत ज़्यादा विलन के तौर पे हैं. नंबर 13 ड्रामा सीरियल ऑफ जैन अफजल इज़ अश्कबार. ये ड्रामा सीरियल प्ले इंटरटेनमेंट पे लग रहा है. ये ड्रामा सीरियल चल रहा है. यू कैन सर्च ऑन यूट्यूब. इस ड्रामे में लीड कास्ट में दानिया अनवर, यासिर शोरू और जैन अफजल हैं. नंबर 14 ड्रामा सीरियल ऑफ जैन अफजल इज़ फांस. ये ड्रामा सीरियल आ रहा है. इस ड्रामे के लीड कास्ट में सारा नूर अब्बास हैं. नंबर 15 ड्रामा सीरियल ऑफ जैन अफजल इज़ चक्रीस. ये मोहसिन तलात की एक सीरीज़ है. टीवी वन पे आ रही है. ये ड्रामा सीरियल अच्छा होगा. सरा असगर भी हैं इसमें, फैजान खाजा भी हैं और जैन अफजल का भी लीड रोल है. ये जल्दी आ रहा है. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग. प्लीज़ लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. आल्सो प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन.